Okay. Alright, I think we're safe.
Will someone want to tell me why I am running? I got no one chasing me. Who was that guy?
That right there was Snyder the Spider. He's a real sweetie. He runs a jail for underage kids called The Refuge. See, the more kids he locks up, the more the city pays him. The problem is, all that money goes straight inside of his pocket. Do yourselves a favor and stay away from him and The Refuge.
Hey, you up there, Stu! No kids allowed in the theater!
Not even me, Miss Meta?
Jack Kelly! Man of Mystery! Get yourself down here and give me a hug! Where have you been keeping yourself, kid?
Never too far from you, Miss Meta. Boys, let me introduce to you Miss Meta Larkin, the brightest star on the Bowery stage today, and she also owns the joint.
The only thing I own is the mortgage. Pleasure, gents.
Pleasure. What's wrong with you?
Are you blind? They've got no clothes on.
That's their costume.
But I can see her legs.
Step out of the way so he can get a better look. Theater's not only entertaining, it's educational. Got the picture, kid?
Miss Meta, we have a little situation out on the road. Do you mind if we head out here for a while?
Where better to escape trouble than a theater?
Hey. Sorry to after you again?
Did you really escape jail in the back of Teddy Roosevelt's carriage?
Now, what would the governor be doing at a juvenile jail?
Well, just so happens that the governor was running for office at the time, and he wanted to seem like he cared for the orphans and such. So, well, he got his mug in the paper, I got my butt in the back seat, and we rode off together.
You really know the governor?
He don't, but I do. Say, Jack, when you've got a chance, I want you to paint me some more of those backdrops. Folks love it. The last one you did is a doozy. And things have been going so well, I can actually pay.
Oh, Miss Meta, I cannot take your money.
You pictured that?
Your friend is quite an artist.
No, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's just a bunch of trees.
You're really good.
He's got natural aptitude.
Jeez, I never knew no one with an aptitude.
Miss Meta, you're on.
Yeah? How am I doing? Boys, lock the door and stay all night. You're with Meta now.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the star of our show, Miss Meta Larkin.
I'm doing all right for myself, folks. I'm healthy, I'm wealthy, I'm wise. My investments and such, they've all gone up so much. Seems whatever I touch starts to rise. I've been all kinds of lucky, and yet the thing I want most, I can't about you. Now listen, sport, this life's too short to waste it on you.